Periodic properties of elements. In the modern periodic table, those properties which show a regular gradation with the increase of atomic number are called periodic properties. Some periodic properties are atomic radius, ionization energy, electron affinity, electronegativity, and metallic character. First property is atomic radius. It is the distance between the nucleus and the outermost shell of an atom. It is also regarded as atomic size. Atomic size increases in a group from top to bottom because a new shell gets added at each step. This results in the increase of the distance between the nucleus and the outermost shell, thus increasing atomic size. Atomic size decreases in a period from left to right because as we move from left to right, atomic number increases. With the increased atomic number, number of electrons also increases. This results in an increased effective nuclear charge. Therefore, the entire shell gets attracted towards the nucleus. Metallic character. Metallic character can be defined as the ease with which an atom can lose its electrons from the valence shell. It depends upon the effective nuclear charge and the distance between the nucleus and the outermost shell. Metallic character increases in a group from top to bottom because atomic size increases, so the influence of the nucleus on the outermost shell decreases, so electron can be released easily. In a period from left to right, metallic character decreases because atomic size decreases. Due to decreased atomic size, effective nuclear charge is more. So it becomes difficult for the atom to lose its electrons from the valence shell. Therefore, in the modern periodic table, on the left-hand side, we have pure metals and on the right-hand side, we have pure non-metals. Electron affinity. It is the amount of energy released when an electron is gained by an isolated gaseous atom. The amount of energy depends upon the number of electrons. Electron affinity increases in a period because atomic size decreases. With a decreased atomic size, electron can be attracted easily with the release of more energy. In a group, it decreases because size is increasing. As the size increases, nucleus cannot attract the incoming electron effectively. Therefore, lesser amount of energy is released in a group. So, electron affinity decreases in a group from top to bottom, but increases in a period from left to right. This all depends upon the size of the atom and effective nuclear charge. Among halogens, it is noticed that the electron affinity of chlorine is slightly more than the electron affinity of fluorine. This is due to very small size of fluorine, where electron-electron repulsion takes place and some amount of energy is used to overcome this force of repulsion. Next property is electronegativity. It is the tendency of an atom to attract the shared pair of electrons towards itself when it is bonded in a covalent bond. Electronegativity is measured on Pauling scale, in which fluorine is given maximum electronegativity of 4. Electronegativity increases in a period from left to right because atomic size decreases, so nucleus can attract the electrons strongly. In a group from top to bottom, it decreases because atomic size increases. Ionization energy. It is the amount of energy required to release an electron from an isolated gaseous atom. Ionization energy depends upon the number of electrons which are given out. The energy which is required to remove first electron from a gaseous atom is called first ionization energy. The energy which is required to release second electron against a singly charged gaseous cation is called second ionization energy. Always, second ionization energy is greater than first ionization energy due to increased nuclear charge. Ionization energy decreases in a group from top to bottom because atomic size increases, so outer electron can be released with lesser amount of energy. In a period, it increases because atomic size decreases, so more energy is required to release electron from its outermost shell. That is why it decreases.